Does this look familiar? Because it should. Perhaps you'd like me to tell you what's on it.
What's it gonna cost me? Time's running out.
Oh, I'll give it to you for free. That phone contains information about a Russian arms dealer named Amir Kafarov. He was on pretty good terms with your old buddy, Al Bashir. Did you know
that... Beating a dead horse.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was done speaking. Did you know that Kafarov and Al Bashir were working together?
All I know is we were redeployed based on the info we got from this phone.
And where was that?
Northern Iran. Kafarov was believed to be there with the missing nukes.
Believed to be? No one but you heard Al Bashir's confession. No one knows where he got this phone.
Listen to me. We have to stop Solomon. You took the phone call. You know he's here.
That's all well and good, Sergeant, but we still need you to fill in the blanks. This next part is where you have a big credibility problem.
Fine. Kafarov had a villa in the Gilad Valley. We were headed there, but it got complicated.
Okay, Kafarov's compound's on the other side of this valley, just past the Gilad Bridge.
So who is this guy exactly?
The guy from Al Bashir's phone, an arms dealer.
That's all they know?
That's all we know. He could be connected to those nukes. Roger that. Can you confirm the size?
Front 3, I have no further information now.
Hey, Makovich, wake up! It's enough sleep, Dream Warrior.
34 minutes. I've been asleep for 34 minutes. Drinking a vanilla milkshake. That mean something?
Oh, shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees! Behind the rock! Left side! Fire in! Bing down!
God damn it!
The Russian Paris. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafarov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's Misfit. Let's go talk about it.
Mm-hmm.
Russian transport! Holy fucking shit! Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
We at war with Russia now, is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
Doctrine says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing. Montez, you heard the orders. Let's go! Can't go through them. No way, no how.
Fall in and prepare to move.
Targets, collapse, troops.
We have to get to the other side of the valley, ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack!
Contact! Tree line to our front. Troops in the open. 200. Rapid raid.
Enemy behind cover! Front!
With AT! eyes open.
Roger. On me. Let's go.
Sergeant Campbell, sit rep.
Sir, we are not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force. General, you have never let me down before. Now I fully expect you to accomplish this task.
Absolutely, sir.
No, Steve, look, I'm sorry, but that is completely unreasonable. I have serious reservations about this.
Sergeant Campo, Blackburn, push on, as required.
It's fast air! Is that ours, is it? Shit! Did he see us? Did he see us?
Oh, he's doubling back. Holy fucking shit!
Hit the door!
Steve.
All right, I know what you think. Maybe if I'd have done something different, they'd both still be here. This is a war, and things happen in a war. Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. There's just us. There's you.
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?
So you lost most of your unit in the valley against the Russians. Who survived?
Montez and myself, Cole, some others.
Did Captain Cole get your guys killed?
What? No.
Isn't that how you felt about it? Deep down? You know, in Bosnia, I lost four of my closest friends. Rocket attack. The guy that was on OP was sleeping. I was fucked up for 6 months. Thought about killing him. We all talked about it. I still think about how he failed us. I'd feel sorry for you, but I feel more sorry for your buddies. Because they never knew who you really were.
They would have understood.
Would you? Would you understand turning on your buddy? For the enemy?
The Russians weren't our enemies.
They killed your fucking friends.
Hold on, hold on. Now, at the same time you were in the field in Iran, we intercepted burst transmissions between Dima and his handlers in Kiev. He was in Iran as well. Why was Dima in Iran with the Russians?
Запускаю зажигание включено. Операция в действии. Сука. Сопределяющий сенсор высоты. Поставить на 500 метров. В зоне выброса ведь спокойный. Отклонение будет минимальным. Полагаемся на сенсор высоты. Пускаемся на постоянном тоне. Установлено. Кислород включен. Красный включен. Красный включен.
Красный включен. Красный включен.
Дима опустила форму.
Не заперты кодом.
Хорошо, мы можем их слышать.
Хорошая идея насчет машины. Давай следовать дороге. Последние спутники из изображения показали большую оживленность на вилле. У нас всего лишь 30 минут, может даже меньше.
Знаешь, а если сразу поедем на виллу? Окна затемнены.
А чего ты ждешь?
Они подумают, что мы патруль, сразу пропустят нас через ворота.
Не рассчитывай на это. Смотри, смешайся с конвоем. Мы проследуем за ними внутрь. Молодец. Тщательно в нашей стране.
До этого никогда не было.
The Americans are coming.
They're near Gilad Valley.
Get everyone back here now. We're leaving.
Sir, the airspace is problematic.
I'm aware of the situation. Just do what I say.
Отлично. Он совершенно не догадывается, насколько мы близко.
Все равно это будет впритих.
Нам нужно быть готовым ко всему. Кирилл будет первым. Я пойду вторым. Дима, подстрахуй нас, где нужно. Будь готов к изменению. Помни, Гру хочет взять Кафарова живым. Но самое главное, это ядерный чемодан.
Блядь.
Стой так он на расстоянии.
Давай, будем делать это.
Готовься.
А ворота?
Ну что ты ждешь? Что ты ждешь? Давай, 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 ну. Бля. Вот, белый кист. Дима, они нас не пропустят. Возьми, который спереди. Жди моей команды. Жди, жди, жди. Три, два, один, давай.
Дверь прави.
Дверь будет держаться какое-то время, давай.
Вот так построй на
кухню. Дима, давай туда, открой ворота.
Неожиданности,
пошли.
Пропал.
Это все равно произошло. Давай, пошли.
Сэр, we don't know. We'll come shortly.
У дома.
Я вижу.
Дима, там, грубо по дороге. Пытайся зайти в фланг.
Дима, используй трубу. Открой фланговый огонь по ним.
Смотри за крышей. Дело на другой стороне.
Подожди, пока они подойдут к нам. Дима на крыше, обеспечь наблюдение. Кирилл, ты и я снаружи.
Я видел дверь сзади нас, справа.
Что, глухой? Давай, красавец.
проблем.
Ты уверен, что мы их не сможем обойти?
100%. Мы должны обойти дом, чтобы пройти на вертолетную площадку.
Дима, очисти верхний этаж. Кирилл со мной.
could three men do this?
Там была дверь сзади.
Дима, посмотри, можно ли их обойти.
Дверь, пару метров сзади.
This key goes to a safe deposit box in Geneva. Take it. Take everything in it.
I don't have them! Do you understand? It's not me you want. It's not... It's Solomon!
Listen, I have information about Solomon. I know what he's planning. I know where the suitcases are going. Let's make a deal. My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going, I know what he's doing and where...
So you drive there. You and whoever's left, you, Cole Montez. Now, if I'm in your shoes, I'd be thinking about my friends. I'd be wondering what I could have done differently. I might even be wishing it had happened to me and not them. So you get to Kafarov's villa, ahead of the main forces of Russians, ahead of everybody.
Not everybody.
Dima was there, wasn't he? And you made a decision. You made a fucking momentous decision about your life and your allegiance. About how much you're willing to do for your country.
You don't know anything about the decisions I had to make.
Tell us what it was then. Convince me.
We split up to search the villa. I was alone.
Do not do anything stupid.
This piece of shit right there stole 3 nuclear devices from Russia and sold them to a man called Solomon. Solomon's using the PLR. He has at least 2 targets, New York and Paris. He's using public transit to move the weapons. He's going to detonate the New York device at Times Square very soon. This cannot happen. We can avert war between our nations. Just 2 of us. No politicians. No money changing hands. Just 2 soldiers speaking the truth. Help me. Help me to do this. That's it. I have to leave now. You don't shoot him. Millions will die.
Get down on the ground! I said get down on the...
Remember, do whatever you have to do to stop Solomon's plan.